Om Sri Sai Ram, Tat for the day. Everybody has a pass through the adversities of life. It is the nature of pravritti, outward path. There's another aspect of to life, nivritti, inward path. A child goes to his mother and says, I'm hungry. The mother who follows just the outward path says, child, go and eat food. Your hunger will be satisfied. This is the pravritti dharma. But the mother who treats the inward path does not merely say so. She will advise the child as to what type of food to eat, when and how to eat too. The mother who follows nivritti path advises you to eat such food which will bestow you with good health. One may have desires, but they should be under limit. They should be based on truth and righteousness. Do not eat whatever you get. Do not speak whatever comes to your mind. Speak only after proper enquiry. The Ramayana teaches the pravritti and nivritti aspects of life in a beautiful manner. There's no morality higher than what is depicted in it. The Ramayana should be the subject of our parayana worship. Divine Discourse, April 11, 2003. Bye-bye.